So very recently I got a very interesting video sent to me by a Swedish bassoonist telling me that the expanded register, you know, the high notes, is not interesting anymore. It's old news, and that you should rather focus on the lower notes. Probably said as a joke, but of course I had to take him serious on it. So let's try and see how low we can get without any special keys and with the lowest regular B-flat bell. So that's obviously the low B-flat. So, a low F.